So this for 4.72.5. No. So now he's got to try it again. Surely he's got to try it again. Can't leave it there.
Well, I hope he's going to try it again. We want the last lift of this world, of this Olympic Games, to be a world record.
2 minutes in which to sort himself out. And it is a massive weight. You know, even for a man who weighs 161 kilos, this is a huge weight. Well, Zazadeh, the equivalent of 25 stone. So 2.63.5 for a new clean and jerk world record, 4.72.5 to equal the total that he achieved in Sydney when he took his first Olympic title. Already the Olympic champion for a second Olympiad. The strongest man in the world. Well, is he? We're about to find out. Me or the bar?
Elbows up. Ah, it's better now. Come on.
The last lift of the Olympic Games.
It's Hossein Rezazadeh, who is the master of the weightlifting bar, 263.5 kilos, a new clean and jerk world record, and what a great sign-off. The final lift, the final thank you and prayer. And this man is special. He's a personality as well as the world's strongest man. He's not disappointed us, he's not let us down. And this is what we need in weightlifting, a real showman, not just a strong man, but a man who knows how to embrace the audience. And God willing, we're going to see a lot more of him in the years to come. Excellent. Really enjoyed it, David. It's been, but on the plus side, the crowds have got better and the quality of lifting has improved. I mean, last night, the 105 kilos, well, it started with all those failures, but it ended up being a terrific duel. And we've seen some really good fights here.
Yes, and what a great way to end the Olympic Games.